Get over here!
Oye, loco, ¿qué es lo que se ve ahí atrás del palo, güey? ¡Eso, güey! ¡Oh, loco, corre! ¡Corre, corre, corre!
Never let him know your next move.
Water on my butt like a thug. I got my little gun in the club. Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime. If you kill a rap nigga, get a dub. Big chain on my neck, don't budge. Fucking days loaf like a stud.
I'm on the slump. I rap like a gif, I'm like a rumpa pum pum.
Coco melon, coco melon, coco melon, coco melon.
Is that my money?
No.
Yo, what the fuck is your avatar?
Is she ready as fuck?
What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? I'm fucking dead as shit.
I've always been afraid of the ocean. I'm not afraid of what's in it, or of drowning. I'm afraid of all the dead bodies I have left here.
What peaches? Bitch, don't play with me. I look nothing like her.
Woo! Look at the bitch braids.
We are gonna be raiding outfits from this game called White Room. Is the pussy as pink as your wig? What? It's different, but it's original. I'd probably give that like an A. Yeah. This outfit, a 10 out of 10. Why is this bitch dead on the floor? Are you good? Oh, damn, okay. That shit is copy and paste, copy and paste, copy and paste. It's embarrassing. You're not embarrassed. I'm gonna have to disagree with the pants. Wear your shoes. Why is she running? Bitch, stop playing with me. Stop. You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna give you a 2. 2 out of 10. I hate these bitches.
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall.
What was
Holy
that?
Shit.
This nigga just stopped time like it's JoJo.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ!
Hello everyone, so today we're gonna be pretending to be a noob in Bloxburg. This is sort of a part two to the first video I did on this type of series, I guess. So yeah, if you haven't watched that one, I highly recommend it, but yeah, enjoy the video. Okay, so this is the account I used for the first video.
Wow, it's an apple.
Loser council in this bitch.
Oh my god! Is that Babu Silent?
Oh my god, I'm looking in your head.
What are you looking at, you little midget?
Alright boys, let's go losers! So this is a quick sorry, I just finished something sick. Anyways, what do you do in this game? There's a prison right here. It's where you spawn. This is where you can talk to your boyfriend, your girlfriend. I have a boyfriend, daddy, I miss you too. Where you can talk to your family right here. You can join and leave the cop thingy. And then when you go around, you fight bitches like that. Broke bitches like that as that was hitting the ATM, you know what I'm saying? You know, even though I'm broke, you know what I'm saying? We're not gonna talk about that, you know what I'm saying? So what we wanna do is we wanna follow her. Why we have a fist out? Come here, bitch ass boy. Go skinny. Shoot me. I dare you. Come here. I'll eat your ass. I'll eat your butt. He just busted on my face and my neck and my back and my butt.
Oh baby, please let me back in. I'll do anything. I can give you everything you need from a man or from a woman. Oh, fine! You've given me no choice! Daddy, mad!
I love you,
Oh,